Did you know that you could get Microsoft Office for free online? That's right, without having to pay a single penny, you can get Excel, PowerPoint, Word, and many of the other applications of Office completely free without a trial to use online. Let me show you how. Head over to your browser and type in office.com, and that's it. Let's press OK. Now, when you come to the screen of Microsoft 365, you find different options. You can go for the paid version, or you can simply see this little highlight here where you sign up for the free version of Microsoft 365. Now, if you don't have a Microsoft account, then let's just create one. And this is a brand new account that we are going to use just to see the features and benefits of this. Now, let's go. And we are going to create the account. So I am United Arab Emirates. Let's type in it the rest. And let's move along to the next. Now we need to go in and check if we received the email just to verify this. Enter the code that you have received. And we can just type in next. Let's see how we get there. Once we've logged in, we've created an account, and let's see if we can solve this puzzle. Okay, let's move this across to this side. And there we go, press submit. And verification is now complete. Now we are logged in online, and let's see. Add in your details right here. So you can just type in your name, and I do this with you directly. Press OK, press next. You can choose to stay signed in and press OK, press yes. Let's move along. Once you have logged in, you'll come up with a welcome screen such as this, and it tells you that you can for free use Microsoft 365 as well as share it across your organization. Now, if you want premium benefits, you can also upgrade to have a OneDrive of 1 terabyte and to have the premium desktop versions of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and more. Now, for free, let's go ahead and let's go next. Now, here are some ways to get started. Press OK. Let's see what our screen comes up with. Now, the first thing is it gives you a little feature here where it asks you to create something with 365. Let's go to next, and you can manage your content. This is where your files and folders will live. Now, the next thing is you can launch any of your apps, and that is Outlook, even Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and even Teams. The next thing that you look at is upload your existing content. So if you have any files inside of your desktop, you could add them here if you want. Now, the next thing is you can upgrade at any time and install the desktop apps, but for this video, we are not going to be doing that. Also, have a look over here. You do get a free 100% 5GB storage within your Microsoft 365 environment. Okay, let's press done. And now we have a platform to use. Now there is Word here, PowerPoint, Excel, Forms, Quizzes, Lists, Design, also Video. You can easily edit your video right here. You can also scroll down to have a look at the different options, and you can even find a lot of different templates down here. So this is super value for a free software that will allow you to pretty much do 80% of everything that you really need to do in Microsoft. Now, let's have a look at how we can use Microsoft Excel right here for free, and let's see some of the features and maybe some limitations that we might face. We'll click right into the workbook right here and open up a new workbook. And here we go. We now have our own Excel sheet right here. Now, as you can see, it's a slightly different interface as you're using it online, and it will have an icon up here to use Microsoft 365. Now, Excel has some new default themes. We can learn more, or I got it, no problem. So once we look at the Microsoft account, a quick note, make sure that we click onto OK. We can simply name our file here and let's say our new Excel right here. It goes directly into the OneDrive. If you don't want it to go to the OneDrive and you want it into your local folder, you can simply click up and open up wherever you want to search it. But here you go, you have your documents, you have a new Excel right here. While opening Excel, it will automatically just give you a single row of your ribbon here. And if you want to have a few more features, all you need to do is click on the arrow and go to the classic ribbon. Now you can automatically hide it, which is what happens here, or you can just click on always show. Now, as the screen is a little bit smaller, because it's online, you have the browser details up here. You can completely remove it or automatically hide it if you really want. If we scroll through, you have all of your regular features, which are on the home tab. You have your fonts, you have all of the data right here, conditional formatting, format as a table, and cell styles as well. Let's move on to the insert. You can insert anything when it comes to tables, shapes, and different features right here. You can even add text boxes and comments. The nice thing about this sheet is that it's completely shareable, so you can share this with your colleagues and anyone who also has a free or a paid version of Microsoft. You can simply type in a name, or you can copy a link right here, and that link can be copied and shared in an email or any other messaging software. The page layout right here also allows you to set up your print areas and your page setups right here to be able to print. Now let's go across to formulas, and you find that you have new and improved insert functions in formulas online. They are improving and releasing more and more features on the online version of Excel as well. Let's press OK, and you can see that you have all of your different formulas right here. You have your data tools are here as well, data validations, split text, etc. Review, you can manage your workbook, you can put a password, spell check. So as you can see, 98% of your features are available online. With the exception of maybe a developer tab and a Power Pivot query inside the online version of Excel, pretty much all the features are available for you to test, try, learn, and once you get to the advanced level and you have a need for macros and other features, then you will definitely need to have the paid version of Microsoft Excel. In the meantime, I hope that you've enjoyed this video, and I hope that you keep skilling up and happy spreadsheeting.